My name is Yap-Hennig and I'm here today to show you how we're going to bottle some wine, white wine. What we're doing is we're using a filtration system that's connected to a motor, and then it goes through here, comes out through here, and then it comes through here. Once it comes through here, this has got a valve that opens up as you push it up. You can see this one is the way it works. So you put it in, and then the wine starts to come out through here. And then once the bottle is done, like this one is, I hand it over to Jaime, and Jaime puts in the cork. And that's how you bottle wine.